Let's hear it for Thomas Tittle.
I played with Steve many years ago, and we were having a great time. He had so many connections. We played all the time. I remember that we opened for Scott Brown once. It was just an amazing show. And he was just a lot of fun. And he liked to play my songs. And he would say, "Tom, come on the stage and let's sing River Rose," or "Let's sing The Clouds." And then he recorded "The Clouds May Hide the Moon," which is one of my songs, and I'm gonna sing that.
Ooh, yeah.
I wanted Margo to be here because she has heard Steve and me sing my songs, you know, for a long time. So, but she's not here, but I'm gonna go ahead and do this.
Yeah.
Tucson under the pseudonym of Naomi Neville. It's starts off with a choir women singing Drip Drop, and I've played this song for 55 years, so it's had many incarnations. This is how I do it now. I hope you like it.
Thank you. Thank you.
This is the senator's niece.
Yeah.
And we did this song.
Yes.
It's not right.